So. Ich bin gespannt, was uns erwartet. Sucker for Love, Day to Die For. Der erste Sucker for Love mit dieser Tentakel. Ne? Mit, also. War nice. Jetzt gibt's einen zweiten Teil davon mit ihr. Mit der Go-Tussi. Und ich habe in den Rezensionen schon gelesen, dass es gruseliger sein soll, weniger Dating-Simulator-mäßig. Und manche waren darüber ein bisschen sauer. Wir können uns jetzt unser eigenes Bild machen. Ich bin sehr gespannt. New Date! Survives Chapter 1. Get True Endings to Unlock. Get True Ending for Chapter 999? Achso, 999. Original English Language Subtitles. Okay. Ist das One Punch Man? The Thousands versus the Eldritch One. Gods,
cosmic horrors, things beyond our understanding. To merely gaze upon their form is to abandon all hope. They are sequestered to the stars, appearing only through challenging, failure-prone rituals and unutterable incantations.
Mm-hmm.
Their twisted, fanatical followers require no such invitation to commit horrors beyond belief in their stead. It is then when the boogeyman lurking in the shadows is in an obscure, imperceptible shade, but a tangible madman.
Was kann ich jetzt mit denen rummachen?
That the vague prognostications of the stars become empty threats before the undeniably material. The simple hatchet in their hands.
Did something scary happen?
Ja, Buch war gruselig. Huh?
In the book you're reading, did something scary happen? You're as pale as a sheet.
Mami, Oh, just a strange dream, Saul. I'm alright.
Oh.
Sorry, this mind sounds strange, but can you tell me where I am?
You're in my bookstore, in Sacramento. Are you lost?
Yeah. Oh no, I think I know where I am now, thanks. I've been having odd dreams lately, waking in strange places with no memory of how I got there. Started around the same time folks began vanishing from my hometown, Sacramento. Und moin Fabi. Despite the small size of this backwater town, dozens have gone missing this past year. So many that the trains won't even stop here now. Worried locals say they've spotted angry spirits prowling the woods, animals with too many features, watching. Outsiders can't shake the feeling of being watched by the townsfolk's unblinking purple eyes. The Sacramento stare, they call it.
Have you made a selection? Did you find a book to your liking?
Ich finde, das Spiel ist unfassbar leise, aber ich kann es nicht alleine lauter machen. Und ich warte nur darauf, dass der Jumpscare gleich viel zu laut sein wird. Ich habe jetzt schon Angst, dass die Soundmische ganz schlimm ist. Oh gosh, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to keep you here late on my account.
No, it's fine. I'm glad that you enjoyed reading my books. But it's starting to get dark outside. With all the disappearances lately, you better hurry home.
Mhm. Home. My family fled this place long ago when the disappearances started, but a letter imploring me to come visit appeared in my apartment earlier this week. Hey Stardust! Mom's still pretty shaken up about everything, so I'm taking care of her at Graham's place. If you came by for a visit, I know it'd cheer her right up and help her feel better. We miss you like crazy. It's definitely my father's handwriting, and only my parents call me Stardust. Impossible. Mom, Dad, I know you're not really waiting for me. You've been gone for over a year, but whoever sent this note obviously wants me to come poking around, and I aim to find out why. There's something strange in Sacramento. The dreams, the stare, the spirits, it's all connected. I'm sure of it. Whatever darkness has settled in our neck of the woods, I'm putting a stop to it. Mom, Dad, I love you both so much, I will get to the bottom of this. Thanks for letting me doze off. I promise I'll come back real soon.
Stopping in. Take care.
The warm glow of the bookstore fades behind me as I step out into the dusk. Oh, es soll wirklich Schub, bitte wer? She's a perverse. In welchen Foren bist du wieder unterwegs, Fabi? Bitte? Sacramento. This could be my hometown, but it's become unrecognizable. The Go-Tussi. Ah, okay. The streets are overrun with dense foliage and missing person posters that litter every surface. They call this missing person lane now. Desperate searchers put up posters here before vanishing themselves. Die schwarze Ziege mit den 1000 Kindern. Da kennt sich wer sehr aus, ja. Stimmt. It's the only path left and leads straight to my Gram's house, but something feels off. The familiar landmarks of my childhood are nowhere to be found. Have I gotten turned around? No. I've walked in a straight line, yet nothing looks right. Stay calm. I pick a direction and jog, searching for anything familiar. Nothing changes. I double back, check walls and addresses. Still lost. Maybe if I check the note from my parents for their address. A grocery receipt? Impossible. I just had the letter. I even kept my pockets empty so I wouldn't lose it. Chicken curry, fried chicken, cheeseburger, beer, water, ketchup, soy sauce, other. Das klingt wie ein Bombenabend. Das klingt Hammer. Table 12. Am 12.12.2020. Boah, 9 hier. Ah ne, Change. Weil er hat 60 gegeben. Ich dachte 9 Euro Trinkgeld gegeben. Naja. Wait. This receipt has the exact dimension and folds as the letter. Could I have imagined the whole letter? No, impossible. I check the back and then double check the front, but the receipt remains just that. Something is very wrong. I have to get out, have to run, have to...
Hey, ow! Are you like blind or something? Watch where you're going, Klotzerama!
Klotzerama! Boah, was hat hier denn für eine ätzende Stimme? Passt perfekt. Watch where you're going! bist du blind oder so? Mann, ey! I slammed right into somebody coming the other way. Oh, I'm sorry, are you alright? I should have been more careful. Oh, she's really pretty, but what on earth is this girl doing wandering around Sacramento at night?
Don't touch me.
Bro, chill. Hab ich sie angefasst? Warum hab ich sie angefasst? Sorry, I didn't mean to smack into you like that. I know it's not an excuse, but I was just in a rush.
Oh yeah, I know. You gotta go run off and steal my boyfriend, right? Yeah, it's whatever. Totally cool. Save your breath. I already know how this goes.
Bitte? Wait. What? Your boyfriend?
Yeah. You heard me. My boyfriend. Buck is mine.
Also ich wusste bis eben nicht von seiner Existenz, aber jetzt habe ich ehrenlos Bock, ihn aufzusacken. Who the heck is Buck? Where are all these accusations coming from? I don't know anyone named Buck.
Huh? Really? You don't know who Buck is?
Nee.
You're not like from out of town, are you?
Komm aus Bramsche, keine Ahnung, war noch nicht hier. The stare. It's real. I turn my head down and briskly walk past her. She starts walking alongside me.
Hey, look at me.
Nein. I can't let her see my eyes, no matter what. She'll notice I don't have the sacramental stare.
You can tell me. Are you from here, or what?
Nee, ich bin nur hier, um deinen Freund zu bumsen. I live here.
Oh yeah? Look at me really quick.
Nee. This is bad. Even if I make it home, she'll know where I live. What do I do? Wow! Ihr müsst euch vorstellen, hier wäre jetzt so eine Warnung gekommen, wo Ständen stehen würde. Achtung, sie springt gleich auf dich zu. I freeze. Before I know it, I'm already staring straight at her. Es hat geklappt.
Bucky, hi. Got another one for you at Missing Person Lane.
Die hat coole Charms hier dran. Das ist, weiß nicht, was das hier ist. Ein Messer. Schön, das ist nice. I break into a mad dash, running my hardest, everything is a blur. My heart pounding in my ears, can't dull out the sounds of whistles, shouts and unidentifiable commotion coming from all the sides. Panting and dizzy, I feel my body slowing down, but the image of my face on the next missing persons posters kicked my legs into action once more. There, a clearing up ahead. If I can break their line of sight, I might find a chance to hide. As I near the turn off, my exhaustion make itself known. If this is a dead end or it's too dark to find my way, I won't have the energy to turn around and start running again. Rounding the corner, it's Grandma's house. Thank goodness. I dash up the path and burst through the door. I hold the door shut for what feels like forever as my pulse slows. The pounding footsteps pass by outside. I'm safe for now. Hey, what's... I may just be standing at the entrance, but I can already tell something feels off about my home. Like the warm, familiar place I grew up as in is long gone. I can't put my finger on it, but this dread. Why do I feel like I need to sneak around my own home? Is someone here?
Bruder, hier stehen 12 Paar Schuhe. Und du fragst, ob jemand hier ist. Das sieht aus, als ob hier gerade eine komplette Schulklasse feiert. Also... Weiß ja nicht. Wie viel kosten die Schuhe denn? Ruhe.
Hallo? Vielleicht sind das Amerikaner, die kennen ausgezogene Schuhe, nicht?
Ah.
Fair. No response. Find your upstairs bedroom. A butterfly caught in a web. Strange. Don't see a spider around. Wonder how long the poor thing's been trapped. Darf ich hier denn jetzt auch schon speichern? Okay. Map. Okay. Oh, that's odd. There seems to be way more shoes here than I would expect for just me and my 9 siblings.
9 siblings?!
Also ich meine,
9?! Wir sind bei den Wollnies!
Serafina, Jeremiah, Bumsfallera, at least 20 pairs by my count.
Damn! They've been fucking!
Noch mehr Schuhe. Herzen. Kann ich mich auch irgendwie voranbewegen? Hallo? Oder kam ich da rein und ich muss jetzt da... Ich dachte durch die andere Tür. Me when you and when me when me when huh? Our family photos look off. None of them have me in it. And my siblings, their faces seem unfamiliar. What are those weird symbols doing here? Tatami room. Ne, wir wollen glaube ich ja schon hier lang. Einfach der Unpacking-Dings. Ey! Ich will mich erst umgucken. Looks like the triplets toys have been mostly untouched ever since we left in a hurry. Mhm. Cripes, what a mess. The place has been turned upside down, but nothing is missing. Weird.
Well, that's weird.
Ja, aber das interessiert uns nicht, dass das hier passiert ist. Ist okay. Was hat hier gerade so gebingt? Wir müssen auf jeden Fall die Treppe hoch. So, einmal umdrehen. Da lang. Aha. The bedroom. Hey, das sieht ja einladend aus.
My room, what on earth happened here?
This occult nonsense, has someone been living in my house? The candles are still lit, whoever's responsible was just here, but who, why? This book isn't mine either, no title nor author, and it reeks of death and decay. With trembling fingers, I open it into a random page. Seed the Black Woods. Instructions on how to corrupt the soil of a forest by using remains of a goat and the beating heart of a human. The beating what? I read and reread, ayo, reread the passage, but it's plain as black and white, the beating heart of a human. I reread again and again, my disbelief washing away more and more each time. This isn't a joke. First, the stare that only the locals have, then the disappearances, then the supernaturally overgrown woods, and now this. The truth dawns on me. Sacramento has been overrun by cultists. All those missing people, my parents, they haven't been spirited away by angry forest spirits, they've been abducted, and I'm next. There must be a way to stop this. I flip desperately through the book's pulsating pages, searching for anything that might help. Summon the All-Mother! A ritual to force the dark deity behind this madness to physically manifest before me, binding her in a form that can't directly harm me. This is it. My chance to end this nightmare once and for all. To face the sinister goddess behind Sacramento's madness and put a stop to her evil, whatever the cost. For the sake of everyone who suffered and died, I have to try. I'll bind this All-Mother to a physical form and destroy her. Looks like I already have everything I need to try. Okay. Yeah, easy. Done. This ritual will bind the Black Goat to a physical form that can't harm you. Hoffentlich kann man trotzdem rummachen. However, no contact with Eldritch Gods is completely safe. To summon her, do the following. Use any lit candles. Ensure there's an idol of the Black Goat present somewhere in the room. It looks like an idol of a goat, only it has too many legs and too many eyes. It weighs a ton too. How did this get up the stairs? Have a plant mister with you.
You found the plant mister!
At certain times in conversation, this item will appear and you can spray the speaker with water by right-clicking. This will interrupt whatever they're doing or saying. This feature was primarily included in consideration of players who dislike being hit on by older woman eldritch abominations, but it has other uses too. Was? This feature was primarily included in consideration of players who dislike being hit on by older women. Das heißt, wenn wir gleich einfach verführt werden von der, können wir einfach nur aufhören. Ich will nicht. Stark. Okay. Mhm. While facing a tree of the Black Woods, chant her name.
Mortal, you dare summon me again? Have your pathetic lives not been extended long enough by my gift? Oh. Have your lusts not been sated? Must you continue to torment your goddess so?
My heart pounds as an immense towering figure materializes before me. My head is splitting open. I can't think, can barely breathe with this weight crushing down on me. Wasser! Wasser! Ich drück rechtsklick!
Do you have any idea who I am? I'm Roxanne, the Black Goat of the Woods. You will rue this day.
Madness given form, shredding my sanity with each second that passes. It's evil, ancient and endless, peering into the deepest parts of me that were never meant to be seen. The deepest parts of me? Darauf möchte ich gerne später nochmal zurückkommen.
You tread on dangerous ground, little lamb. Know that each time you summon me, my wrath grows. I will make you rue each second of agony you have inflicted. Now, choose your next words carefully. What more could you possibly want of me? Speak!
I have to banish her, to send her back before there's nothing left of me, but the words I need won't come. Ich aber schon. Did I really think I could face a power like this? Stupid, stupid girl. With the last shreds of my will, I cling to the thought of why I came, why I dared this folly. I swallow bile and terror, straighten my spine, grab a candle from the floor and speak shakily.
Du bist auch im CS-Modus. Oh.
I'm here to stop you from hurting another soul.
CS-Modus.
I'm sending you back to the darkness you crawled out of one way or another. One way or another.
Really?
Boah! yeah?
Oh, thank goodness. I thought this nightmare would never end.
We're all the same. Warum hat sie drei Augen? Was für, wo ist, hat die überhaupt Augen? Wo?
Aren't you supposed to be like trying to stop me or something?
No, I'm into this. Get me out of here.
Mm-hmm.
My brow furrows as I stare at her. Wordlessly, isn't she supposed to want to, you know, spread madness and whatnot?
You're confused.
Mm-hmm, bisschen.
Well, yeah, you want to be exercised.
Banished. Yes. I'm rooted to your planet and cannot be removed without a human's aid.
I don't understand. You have so many followers. Followers that just try to kill me, I might add. Can't they free you instead?
Things have gotten messy with my cultists.
Mm-hmm.
Messy in a bad way, I mean. My followers have turned against me and are abusing me and my Woods' power to kill outsiders indiscriminately. Have pity on this old, tired goat and banish me so I can't trouble humanity any longer. Please. Help me.
Bruder, wer sagt denn sowas? I rub my temple? Bruder. Ja, Junge, ich rub gleich auch mal meinen Tempel.
Schläfenreim. Das ist die Schläfe. Jo.
This is tricky. On the one hand, I came here to banish her. This corrupted forest is devouring this town, and who knows how much farther it will spread if nothing's done. On the other hand, I have serious reservations about helping an Eldritch god do anything. Out of those missing people posters, she's responsible. She and her cult are pure evil, but for now we want the same thing. Her gone.
Alright, tell me how to do this. Do I just grab any old knife and...
Your mortal weapons can harm me, child. But they cannot stop me.
Mm-hmm.
But that book you carry, it holds the key to my banishment. Perform the rituals in order until you arrive at the uprooting ritual. That one will banish me for good. First things first, you will need a partner. I am a goddess of lust, so many of your rituals will require you to be in the presence of your ideal mate, your heart's desire. Perform the spawn partner ritual on the next page.
Perfekt. Ich brauche einen Cheeseburger von McDonald's. Das ist mein heart's desire. Perform the spawn partner. Komm mal her. Wo ist sie hin? Hey, yo. Moin.
So, these followers are kind of like jealous ex-boyfriends then? You want nothing to do with them, but they won't let you leave?
It's einfach, hier, Scott Pilgrim.
Actually, yes, that's precisely right. They're like my exes. And using the same metaphor, if you try to date me, then my exes will hack you to death with farm tools.
Das ist mir egal.
I guess that last part wasn't a metaphor.
Ooh. Maybe I should get back to the rituals
that's
then.
That's probably a good idea.
Mhm. Wie sie da sitzt. Soll ich dir was auf der Gitarre spielen? Ich kann Wonderwall. My bass guitar, it looks like they've mostly left it alone. Ich könnte ja auch, das ist mein Kuschelhase. Er heißt Hase. Okay. Spawn partner, ja?
Light the ritual candles. The color of the flame does not matter, so please choose a color you find comforting.
Pink ist gut.
Have your choice of an aromatic herb on your person. Pick a scent you find pleasant.
A scent. Minze. Rosmarin. Lavender. Ja, Lavendel.
Imagine your ideal partner. If it exists, it will appear before you in a cloud of smoke. If it does not exist, it will be created. Do not imagine something you can't put back.
Was ist, wenn ich jetzt über sie nachdenken würde? Kann ich sie dann einfach verdoppeln? Dann?
Achat, Steim, Schalosch.
Well, about that. Hi. Na?
Wait, I can't explain.
I've got nothing.
What is wrong with my taste?
There's no need to be bashful, especially after all that time you spent playing coy. In view of the circumstances, perhaps I will allow you to be my partner.
Really? And that's okay with you, even though we just met?
Well, it's sudden, and it'll be a long, long time before I could ever trust a human again.
Kriechen, kriechen.
But I'm not exactly the god of taking things slow. Besides, I already have 1,000 children. There's no harm in 1,001.
Fair, fair.
Wait, what are we talking about?
Taking me as your partner?
I thought you were talking about just being my girlfriend.
You thought the two definitions of partners, that a fertility goddess was referring to the platonic meaning?
Well, also...
There's three meanings of partners.
The third.
Cowboys.
Partner.
Are you still joking around while standing so close to me? You should be melting with desire. Being anywhere within a mile of me should amplify your lust 1,000-fold.
Sorry.
Oh, that's an easy one. 1,000 times 0 is 0. Oh!
Wait, are you saying what I think you're saying?
Yep.
So, I take it you haven't had children yet?
Hammer! Hammer!
Ich hatte noch kein Kind, das stimmt, ja. Deshalb auch das Spray, ja. Wenn man wirklich jetzt überhaupt nicht drauf steht, von der so abgehittet zu werden. Das ist cool! Das ist sehr cool. Nope.
And you aren't with child now?
Das wird sie brechen. No.
You're going to die here, and there's nothing I can do to help.
Ich sprüh gleich. Hör auf. What? I thought we were trying to get you out of here. You're just not gonna help me because I don't have kids?
It's not that I won't. It's that I can't. I am an entity of untapped cosmic potential. And I want a big family. The biggest family possible. I want every living thing on Earth to be a direct descendant of me or one of my followers.
Das ist... wild.
Those that best serve that goal receive a fraction of my power.
Why do the ooga booga when you can hold hands? So!
My most devoted followers are bestowed with gifts like extended lifespans, rapid healing, physical enhancement, and in some cases, immortality. And those followers are the ones looking for you.
Das ist jetzt ja blöd, ne? Also wenn die jetzt auf mich losgehen würden, das fände ich jetzt nicht so toll.
You, on the other hand, have closed yourself off to my dark influence, and are mortal and vulnerable. No kids, no powers.
What if I don't want powers or kids?
What if I drained life from your body and then used it to fertilize my wicked soil until something that will give me grandchildren comes crawling out?
I take an involuntary step backwards.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Powers or not, let's move on to the next ritual so we can get out of here, okay?
Damn, ich komm grad vom Essen und bin direkt schon wieder am Sabbern, Bro.
Holy moly, that was freaking scary.
She's really talking this hard. Oh, I'd better go get the stuff for the next ritual. Okay. Hey, you're basically a god, right?
An outer god, yes.
If these cultists have been bothering you, couldn't you, I don't know, fight them?
What kind of mother would I be if I harmed my children?
Point taken.
But in all seriousness, I can't do anything to hurt my followers directly. Because never in my wildest dreams could I hurt a human.
Damn, the Swifty. Wildest dreams.
But maybe doing no harm isn't the same as doing good.
Okay, da unten müssen wir die Sachen holen. Und das nächste Ritual ist Epicurean Feast. Meat from a living thing that died within the Black Woods. Check the meat rack in the dining room. Milk of the Black Goat. Müssen wir das aus dem Kühlschrank nehmen? Also, ich frag nur. Last year a receptacle... was? Receptacle? Filled to the brim with liquid life. Blood. They meant blood. Please use blood from now on. Chant while facing red fire candles. Okay. Rot. Please use blood from now on. Ich will nicht wissen, wie viele das ausprobiert haben und sich dann so dachten, komisch. Aber das ist also das, laut Definition, also. Mach ja auch einfach no chill. Erstmal auf das Blatt gewichst! alles oder nichts, ihr Luschen! So, check the meat rack in the dining room. This is the milk of the black goat? It just looks like a regular carton of the store-bought strawberry milk with a label slapped on it. I guess the cultists would have a hard time getting the real thing from Roxanne now that their relationship has soared. No pun intended. This should be good enough. Mm-hmm. What's this? Looks like cooking oil, except it's in gallon container and it smells like burnt hair and sulfur. The color's black as...
Süd.
Mm-hmm. Aber wo ist denn das Meat Rack? Oder gucken, holen wir hier gerade. Was brauchten wir sonst noch? Ah, die Milch. Die haben wir jetzt ja geholt. Hier sind noch Gewürze. Unusually pungent spices. Pepper, nutmeg, ginger and cinnamon, to name a couple I see. The air is almost suffocatingly thick with their scent. Okay.
Cinnamon.
Mmm. I tear a hunk of meat from the hook. This should be what I'm looking for. Smells kind of strange. Is this beef? Pork? Whatever it came from, it was huge. Also egal was es ist, man könnte es in Köln in einem neuen Restaurant direkt verkaufen für 15 Euro das Stück. Und dann auch nur so ein kleines Stück. Das ist dann so, weiß ich nicht. 150. Ja, nicht so viel. So viel ist, ja. I should move on before I count the number of legs hanging on the hooks.
Eins, zwei, okay.
Ich weiß nicht, ob ich auf dem Rückweg jetzt schon Angst haben muss, dass irgendwas passiert. Oder, also es wird ja irgendwie anscheinend ein True Ending geben. Ob ich mich schon damit auseinandersetzen sollte, ob hier irgendwie noch andere Sachen zu finden sind. Oder ob ich mich wirklich darum bemühen muss, sie zu smoochen. Man ist sich noch unsicher. Ich habe bei mir die Jumpscare-Warnung angemacht, das war lustig. Ich stand dann da wirklich so irgendwie vor, Achtung, Jumpscare, oh oh. So, die sind rot, wir haben Milch. Filled to the brim. Blood. Och scheiße, wir brauchten noch ein Glas. Wie so eine Werbung im Fernsehen. Geil. Ich glaube, ich würde das erstmal so durchspielen. Die anderen Endings kommen bestimmt danach irgendwie ganz natürlich. Das. Du hast das. Ich finde, du hast das so schön geschrieben. So hundertprozentig wissend klang das. Und dann so. Ja. Kannst ja mal, also das, also bestimmt klappt das irgendwie. Ich würde mir nicht so viele Gedanken darum, das bestimmt irgendwie klappt das. Filled to the brim with liquid life. Blood. An unsettling amount of it. This is what the ritual calls for. Jawohl. A chill just ran up my spine. Am I being watched? I have everything I need. I need to get out of here fast.
Okay.
Warum wurde die Map gerade nochmal angezeigt, Bro? Ich weiß, wo ich hin muss. Entschuldigung. Ich hab mich in diesem kleinen Haus jetzt noch nicht verlaufen. Wie ich sagte, ich hab mich nicht verlaufen. Moin! Bin wieder da. If you can't fight, how come you can't just run away or hide on the moon or something?
Because I lay roots wherever I'm seated.
Goats have roots?
My true form does. This goat form is merely one of my avatars, but my true form is actually all of the trees in the Black Woods.
Your true appearance is just a regular old tree?
A really sexy tree.
Das stimmt. Das, ja. Like a birch tree. Okay, okay, okay. Let's settle this once and for all. Wenn wir an einen sexy Baum denken, dann denkt man doch nicht an eine Birke. Also, wenn man sich schon auf diese Ebene begibt, dass Bäume sexy wären, dann ist es definitiv nicht eine Birke. Birken sind ja so hässlich. Alleine in Minecraft ist das der hässlichste Baum. Ey, 100 pro keine Birke. Eine Tanne würde ich sogar noch mitgehen. Birke ist okay. Tanne. Birke nicht. Kirschbaum. Hammerhart. Quite literally. Birke schmeißt viele Samen durch die Gegend. Ekelhaft. Gegen Birken bin ich allergisch. Siehst du? Hurenbäume. So ein schöner Mahagoni. Oh, geil. Ja. Wir fronten jetzt Bäume, ja. Ich glaube Birch, weil das sehr nah an einem anderen Wort ist. Like a bitch tree. A what?
Sexier.
Like a willow tree. Was ist ein Willow Tree? Sorry, muss ich googeln. Willow. Willow Smith? Willow Tree. Boah, ich. Wirklich, ich bin so alt, ne? Ich weiß echt nicht mehr, wie Bäume aussehen. Die haben sich echt verändert. Krass. Wild. Ich dachte immer, Bäume haben so Blätter und so. Trauerweiden, boah, die liebt Diana.
Sexier. Keep going.
Okay, zu welchem Baum kommen wir? Like a cedar tree. Ein Baum von Cedi? Das ist so tannemäßig, oder? Nee, das ist keine Tanne. Das ist keine Tanne. Ja, eine Tanne. Gegen die bin ich auch allergisch. Na toll.
Less sexy.
Aha. Gut, dass wir das geklärt haben. Jetzt müssten wir alles haben.
Ah, oh, well done. Looks like you did everything perfectly. Impressive.
Ich wieder. Nothing to it. If all the rituals are this easy, I'll have you out of here in no time.
Perhaps so. I don't want to leave things as they are between us. Your life is your own. I'm sorry for losing my composure.
Ja, besser ist. Oh, that. I nearly forgot about that already. I'm a little surprised a literal god would bother apologizing to a human at all.
I've given it some thought. And while you may be blasphemously abstinent, you're the only person in the world that can help me.
Mm-hmm.
You see, if you step within range of my woods, Any desire you have that will lead you closer to me is amplified to such an intense degree that it's unbearable. And most of the time, it's lust. Anyone who is led here seeking carnal or animalistic pleasures develops the Sacramento stare and becomes a cultist. If you are brought into my woods for any other reason, you don't become one of my chosen thousand, and your desire will make you futilely search the woods for what isn't there.
Die sind alle hammerhorny.
You'll forget to eat and sleep, and you'll search and search until you die of exhaustion and become fertilizer for the woods to grow further.
Aber eigentlich auch geil, dass du so lange dann suchst, bis du dann so erschöpft bist, dass du einfach umkippst und halt stirbst und Dünger wirst für ihre ganzen Bäume da. Oder für sie halt.
Crazy.
Mein Crow. Rein in den Urlaub. Geil. So klappt's.
You're the only person to reach me without joining the cult or dropping dead.
Ja, Mann.
Thanks in no small part to the fact that you don't have lust to amplify.
So. Das ist einfach so die Geheimwaffe gegen sie.
My only question is, if you're not here for lust, why are you here?
Hey, mir war so langweilig am Sonntag. Ich hatte Bock. Ich wollte einfach mal gucken, was so geht. I pulled a receipt out of my pocket. Bro, jetzt zeigen wir dir, dass wir einen Chicken Curry gegessen haben. Ja, ich hab halt, also, ich hatte hier so eine Rechnung. Und dann habe ich mir gedacht, boah, jetzt soll ein Gott beschwören.
I came looking for my parents. They vanished somewhere around here a year ago. This used to be a letter from them saying they were here in this house. But once I got here, it turned into a blank receipt and won't turn back.
The woods have indeed toyed with your emotions to bring you here. That paper was likely never a letter from your parents, but the woods made you believe it was. I'm sorry.
So, they're just still gone.
Curry gemacht, so richtig japanisch. Boah, geil. Ich hab's, glaube ich, auf dem BeReal von euch erspäht. Sah sehr gut aus.
They were likely consumed by my woods no more than 3 days after they disappeared.
Consumed by the woods?
I feel like I've been punched in the gut. The dust has long settled on my parents being gone, but the grief never faded.
Eat. It'll give you your strength back. The woods won't let you feel how tired you are.
I don't feel tired at all, but come to think of it, I felt like I was gonna collapse when I made it to this house. I don't think I've eaten since I got the letter either. I take a few bites and the tears abate.
There. It'll be alright, Stardust.
Stardust? How did you know my parents' nickname for me?
Anything that dies within my black woods becomes a part of it. A part of me. Their memories of you likely live on in me.
Das ist aber ein bisschen unfair. Die weiß jetzt ja alles über uns. Wenn das wenn sie die Eltern von uns ja aufgenommen hat, dann ist das ja so, als wäre sie jetzt unsere Mom. So von den Erinnerungen her, was sie alles hat.
I guess that settles it. My parents really are gone. That's the only way she could know that name. This isn't the kind of closure I was hoping I would find here, but I came here to put an end to the disappearances. And that's what I will do. I hope this isn't an offensive question, but all the missing people and the people that came looking for them, you killed them all?
It was never supposed to be like this. I came bearing gifts of safe childbirth for infant and mother. Hungerlessness, disease immunity. But instead, my own worshippers tormented me until it broke my hearts. Now my woods are bloodthirsty, and I'm forced to watch innumerable die.
But why? How could somebody do something like that? How could somebody have so much hate in their hearts?
Because it's had an eternity to accumulate.
What was that? It sounded like something breaking downstairs.
Are they coming? Already? No!
Hilfe? I forgot. Roxanne is just as scared as I am. I need to be more careful with showing fear for her sakes. It could just be the house. The place is old and rotten in some place, so sometimes the house shifts on its own. I take a quick look around in my room for the sturdiest thing I can find. They left my bass guitar untouched. I'll check it out. It sounded like it came from the kitchen.
Okay. Chillig. Ja, ey, das wird cool. Was wäre denn theoretisch das nächste Ritual, was wir vorbereiten?
Where have I gone?
The fuck?
The woods fatten themselves on us. The dead feed the woods. The living feed the woods. Whose blood is the tree bleeding? I ate someone.
Oh, aber das sieht nett aus. Heißt das, ich muss mich jetzt bereit machen, jemanden zu boxen? Boah, ich bin ein bisschen angespannt, bin ich ehrlich. Weil ich nicht weiß, wie sehr so ein Jumpscare gleich reinhittet. Das wird hier einfach so plötzlich so...
Nobody's here. I don't see anything out of the ordinary. Could have just been the house settling, like I said. Bist du sicher?
Hey! Boah, ich hab jemanden noch nie so schnell geschlagen! Junge! Ey. I think that hit knocked them out cold. Bro, ich hab die einfach gekillt. Boah, wie schnell habe ich zugehauen? That made so much noise, I can't afford to stick around, but... I don't feel good about letting this maniac wake up and ambush me again. I'll tie them up somewhere, I can keep my eye on them. Why is that knife covered in blood? I can't for the life of me find a wound anywhere on my body, and I certainly don't feel any pain either. I grab a hold of the scruff on the cultist's collar and drag them a short distance. They feel unusually light to carry, but my left arm can't produce any force. What's going on with... What was that? That vision. No matter how much I focus, I can't bring it back, just like the fake letter I received. Are the woods concealing my injuries from me? So I can't tell when I'm about to drop dead? I sling my basket over my shoulder by its strap and drag the cultist with my right arm alone. I'm sure this would be torture if I could feel pain or exhaustion. Und wir nehmen die jetzt mit, oder wie? Ja, chillig. Ich hab ihn mitgebracht. I'm back.
Welcome back. What is that?
Das war ich damals, wenn ich von der Schule gekommen bin und irgendwie so einen Käfer mitgenommen habe oder so. Und meine Mom einfach in der Küche stand. Welcome back. What is that?
Meine Mom hat dann auch plötzlich Englisch gesprochen. War ganz wild bei uns. Bass Guitar.
Not that. Dead body.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they're alive, actually.
You took one of the thousand alive and then brought them here?
Ja, vielleicht brauchen wir die noch.
This is very good, actually. Now you have a blood sacrifice if you need one.
So. What did you say?
Some of these rituals require blood or human participants. Having someone knocked out and served to you on a silver platter makes things much easier.
Mm-hmm. I didn't drag them up the stairs so there could be a sacrifice. I tie her wrists together behind a load-bearing post in my room.
Now, I'm an outer god, so my moral code is completely different from that of humans. But didn't they just try to kill you?
Fair. Maybe, but under that mask, this could be someone else who went missing. I could never put someone through what I felt when my parents didn't come back. The mask is snug against the cultist's face, but with a firm jank.
Her?
Nanny!
Thea?
You? Oh, you're that klutz from Missing Person Lane!
Did you come to sacrifice him?
You worthless lamb. We'll kill you. You'll never escape from this town alive.
Okay.
Sheesh. Maybe I bonked you on the head a little too hard.
It's not that. She has the stare. Her lust for the leader of the Thousand, Buck, has been amplified a thousandfold into blind fanaticism.
Hey, don't try to wiggle out of that. I don't want to have to hurt you. I just need to make sure you couldn't attack me again.
You think you can steal my book, bash me over the head with a guitar, tie me up, and get away with it? Oh, you're so
war jetzt der Plan so.
Dead.
What did you expect to thank you? She's long gone. It's pointless trying to talk to her. If you're insisting on keeping her alive, just do us both a favor and keep an eye on her.
Oh.
If you have to look away, don't turn your back on her for too long.
Nicht sowas. I do insist on keeping her alive. Warum denn? If she has to stare, then she didn't choose this. She's just another innocent person who got tricked into coming here. Naja, aber ich glaube trotzdem, dass sie auch, wenn die nicht den Stare hat, irgendwie eine weirde Person wäre. Ich finde die einfach scheiße. Hau die doch um. Hey, if you just stay put for now, then I can just let you go after I'm done here, okay?
Drop dead.
I sigh and return her mask to her. First things first, I need to do something about my arm. Take mask. Ja, was wollen wir denn mit dem Arm machen? Plan, Mister. Perform? Nö, wir sollen jetzt eigentlich das nächste Ritual machen, okay. To heal injuries, place a gold skull over your face and light green fire candles. Ensure this symbol is drawn nearby and face a mirror. If the intended target isn't the caster and isn't deceased, draw this symbol. Isn't the caster. Doch, sind wir. Wir sind der Caster. So, wir tragen den Kopf. Isn't the caster and isn't deceased. Also, ich meine, wir sind nicht deceased, aber wir sind der Caster. Face a mirror. Steht da. Wir haben hier keinen Mirror. Doch hier. Alright, that should do it. I inspect my arm, but I still can't tell whether I'm in pain or not. I can only hope I'm not still bleeding out. That about handles my injuries. Hey, your name is Nanny, right? I'm going to give you your mask back so that you can do the ritual too. I bet that lump aches, huh?
What?
Aches.
The one you gave to me?
Ja, ich kann aber auch nochmal zuhauen. Warum kann ich nicht? Ich würde so gerne. I didn't mean to hurt you, I swear. You came at me, I was just defending myself. Look, you hurt. Let me help patch you up and we'll call it even, deal?
Like, barf me out.
Here. No chant. Bottom of the page.
I know how to do it.
Das klingt aber wie Simlish. Better.
This is gonna come back to bite you. Just wait until I break free, then you're toast for real.
Ja, ja, ja. Sicher, das sicher. Perform Rot Bloom. This ritual is required to safely approach. What a gruesome looking ritual.
What's wrong?
Nothing, just getting the creepy crawlies from this one. It looks like I've got to eat a bunch of stuff in order to make...
...made immortal by my influence. When you die, the seed will bloom, leaving something good in the world long after you've passed away.
Ich muss deinen Samen essen. Mhm. That's kind of beautiful, actually.
Really? You think so?
Klar, ich werde ein Baum. I do. While I don't like thinking about dying, it's kind of comforting thinking a part of me will live on, you know?
Well, the same could be said about having children. They carry on your legacy long after you die, too. And if you have a bunch of children, it's like living forever. Doesn't that sound nice, too? Hm?
Ja, aber es gibt auch Scheißkinder. Sheesh, all this grandkids talk. You're just like my mom.
I can work with that.
Roxanne!
Kidding, kidding. I was only 60% serious.
That's still more than half serious.
But then again, living forever is something best done through offspring. Experiencing it yourself.
You mean like what you did to my Bucky?
He brought that upon himself.
So, der Blöde.
You cursed him. He was your most devout follower, and you cursed him.
Wait, cursed?
One of my followers, the leader of the Thousand, stole a kiss from me long ago and became immortal. No matter what happens, he'll still exist. Forever.
Fuck you, Bucky. How's that a curse? I could use immortality right about now. Wouldn't it be nice to live forever?
No.
Okay, dann nicht.
I mean, immortality is certainly not living forever. The pain you feel after fatal wounds becomes permanent, lifelong agony.
Ich muss, das denke ich mir aber halt auch. Ich finde jedes Mal, wenn der Talk anfängt, von wegen, was würde passieren, wenn man unsterblich sein könnte? Ich finde, Unsterblichkeit ist das Beschissenste, was man haben kann. Also das ist ja so überarscht, du siehst alle deine Leute sterben. Du kannst es selbst einfach nicht beenden. Irgendwann wird einfach alles langweilig. Auch. Und, also, nee. Nee. Null. Ich kann mir nichts Langweiligeres und Blöderes vorstellen.
For instance, if a human drowns, they feel indescribable fear and pain for seconds, maybe minutes at worst, and then are swept away by the mercy of death.
Ja, ein erfülltes Leben haben. Wer ist er denn? Leben. Er denkt über Leben nach.
Wer ist er denn?
Aber you don't know what comes after.
Ja, doch schon.
Ich denke, je nachdem, denke über Kürbisse da, Ruhe. Ich denke, wenn das Leben vorbeigeht, dann ist das halt gut, wenn man vorher viele Videospiele gespielt hat, weil dann kann man sich bestimmt aussuchen, in welche Videospielwelt man als nächstes rein will. Und so geht das halt immer weiter. Also das ist so mein Gedanke von, wie das Leben so weitergeht. Ja, daran halte ich fest. Ich hoffe, es wird Minecraft. Es wird gut, ich freue mich. Boah, oder World of Warcraft, boah, geil. Einfach wiederbelebt werden in World of War, krank. Geil. Das ist heftig, ja. Ja.
An immortal human would continue to drown, thrashing and screaming soundlessly, until hope came, if it came.
Boah, wie krank. Stell euch vor, ihr denkt die ganze Zeit, ihr ertrinkt.
So, for a mortal human to be cursed with cosmic permanence, immortality is terror beyond death. Buck realized this, and is tormenting me until I take it back.
How come you don't just take it back then? Wouldn't they let you go if you did?
If cosmic permanence was something that could be undone, it wouldn't be permanent, would it?
Well, that's the point.
When Bucky finds you, when he gets his hands on you...
Ja, dann hau ich dem auch ein... na, weiß ich nicht, D-Dur in die Fresse. Also... Dann sitzt der neben dir, angekettet. So, egal, ob der dann unsterblich ist.
Buck is already here.
Oh. A voice from the other side of the bedroom, of my bedroom door. I didn't even hear him coming.
Bucky!
Buck, they're here.
Hello in there. It would appear that you have my book, my nanny, and my god inside that room with you.
Okay.
The good news is, you're holding all of the cards. As long as nanny is unharmed.
She's fine. I just tied her up.
Is that so? Then it looks like we can make a deal. If you let us in, we'll take Nanny and go.
Das wird nicht passieren.
What? No way. Once the door is open, I'm going missing for sure.
Do you realize the situation you're in?
Yeah.
We can storm in and take the book, the girl, and the god by force.
Warum redet von einem We? Also ich höre noch niemand anderen. Und wenn ich ihn noch nicht mal gehört habe, bis ins Haus gekommen ist, dann glaube ich nicht, dass neben Buck gerade noch 10.000 andere hier hinter der Tür stehen. Then how come you haven't done it already? So.
You might get a lucky shot on one of us before you die.
998, sorry.
And if the injury was serious, we'd be stuck for the next who knows how many years with it. All of that is too much risk over you.
Das ist mir ziemlich egal.
Nobody here has any reason to want you dead or even harmed.
Buck, das steht nicht in deinem Skript. Hallo. Kannst du bitte nicht off-script gehen? Wir versuchen hier gerade eine Szene zu drehen, okay? Denkt er sich einfach Gesetze aus oder was? Denkst du, du bist der Regisseur oder wie?
Right, and so you'll just let me waltz on out of here.
We get dozens of people trapped in our woods every week. It means nothing to us if you escape.
Nee.
Even if I go straight to the police and tell them everything?
The police are already here.
Okay, da habe ich jetzt tatsächlich andere Leute gehört. Also vielleicht sind da doch ein paar mehr als nur Fucky Bucky.
Open the door and you can keep Roxanne and the book. And if you don't, you know what will happen. You have 20 seconds to make your choice.
Ich habe meine Gitarre nicht mehr in der Hand. This won't be enough to protect me.
Hätte man das schon machen können?
Stop! You'll hit the book.
Ah, willst du nicht reinkommen?
I quickly leap back from the door, awaiting the onslaught of cultists. But instead I hear footsteps retreating.
Stardust! Are you alright?
I pat myself down quickly. If I got hit, it wasn't enough to make me lose consciousness. That will have to do.
What gives? Why are they running away? Did I do something to scare them off?
They know you have to leave this room eventually, so they're waiting to ambush you.
Erschlag Nanny. Einfach so aus pure Spite.
Don't let your guard down. They could be anywhere.
Mhm.
Die liegt da so. Ja, da ist auf jeden Fall auch irgendwie Blut da unten. Aber als ob die hier reingeschossen haben. Sieht fast so aus, ne? Sollte ich die heilen? Weiß ich nicht. Kann ich die heilen? Ist sie schon deceased? Hm. Gut. Try it. Nicht, dass ich dadurch irgendwie ein Herz verliere oder so. Ich wünschte, ich könnte hier jetzt schon irgendwie so selber Safe State setzen. Warum geht das nicht mehr? Das ging doch damals bei dem anderen Game auch. Aber als nächstes steht hier auch Perform Rotbloom. Ich würde jetzt nicht zu sehr off-script gehen. This ritual is required to safely approach the heart of the woods to perform uprooting. The effects are not reversible, even in death. Find and consume the following in order.
Okay.
The pot of a plant which grew underwater within the Black Woods.
Und das wird hier nebenan sein, dann in dem Badezimmer.
This won't be enough to...
Aber... Was heißt das denn dann jetzt, wenn das nicht genug ist, uns zu protecten?
Was passiert denn dann jetzt, wenn hier irgendwo wer ist? Dann hauen die uns einfach um, oder wie? Und wir können nichts machen. Nimm doch wenigstens irgendwas mit. Was ist das für ein Quatsch?
My bath ceramic, I think nothing a plant could grow on, so I can only imagine what the plants are actually growing out of under the murky water. The leathery seedlings tears off with little resistance. I try to chew it, but it's hard as rock. Something is off about the taste too.
I managed to force it down. Whatever it was, I don't think it was poisonous, but I feel kind of sick now. I'd better get a move on.
Sieht aber echt aus, als hätten die da durchgeschossen. Also, das haben wir gemacht. Raw meat of an animal that died within the Black Woods. Raw meat. Ja, das wird dann unten sein. Also wie gesagt, ich check noch nicht so ganz, wie das jetzt gleich passieren wird mit dem Ambush, weil die könnten jetzt ja überall sein. Heißt das, ich muss immer in die Türen gucken, aufmachen, schnell wieder zumachen?
Ich habe dafür dieses Archiv mit Nope bekommen. Looks like I'm supposed to eat it raw this time. Yick! I tear off a dripping morsel of the strange meat, pinch my nose shut and imagine it's beef tartare as I force it down. It leaves a metally aftertaste in my mouth and it feels like something didn't go down quite right. I feel very sick all of a sudden. My stomach immediately starts to churn. I need to get out of here. Huh? What's that incredible smell? A rich warm scent clouds my senses, settling my stomach almost instantly. I follow my nose and leads back to the meat. Could it really be... Did I just get a bad first piece of or something? I hesitantly take another bite and a wave of satisfaction washes over me and my appetite kicks into overdrive. I've never tasted anything like it. I eat a third piece, then a fourth, then a fifth. It's like I've gone my whole life without eating until now. The seconds between bites feel like an eternity of withdrawal. Eventually my hunger abates, but only after I stripped it clean to the marrow. I need to get one last ingredient, the petal of a flower that grew in the Black Woods. I walk away, gnawing idly to the bone. Und das wird oben sein anscheinend.
Was war das denn für eine Melodie?
Well, okay. Wir gehen erstmal unseren Weg weiter. Nein! Ich wollte eins weiter. Okay, gut. Man kann keine eigenen Safe States setzen, aber die haben sehr viele Checkpoints hier drin. Das ist sehr, sehr cool. Das ist sehr geil. Gerade für die Replayability ist es also, um die ganzen Endings zu erreichen, Bombe. Ich frage mich gerade nur, habe ich zu schnell die Tür aufgemacht? Oder muss ich mir einfach merken, da ist tot? Ich habe zu schnell aufgemacht. Weil jetzt war sie woanders. Spannend. Finde ich geil. Finde ich geil. Also muss man wirklich langsam die Türen aufmachen. Das ist cool. Das ist sehr, sehr cool. I like. The petal of a flower that grew from the soil of the Black Woods. Oh, das ist noch ein weiter. Bro, ich musste da rein. Also, könntest du vielleicht gehen? Gerade besetzt. Sorry, Bro, der guckt sich gerade die Bilder da an. Junge, also... Die Person denkt sich so, boah, ich hab gerade Pause. Erstmal kurz Playboy. It's blocked from the other side by something purple. Okay. Kannst du nicht trotzdem rein? Ich will nicht.
Leute, ich will euch gar nicht stören. Wirklich. Alles chillig. Macht euer Ding. Ich hol mir nur kurz hier diese Blume. Ich... Okay? Doch, eigentlich will ich euch schon stören. Bin ich ehrlich. Komm schon. Jeez, Roxanne wasn't kidding about their lust being magnified a thousandfold. Can't believe I'm saying this, but thank the stars for smut. Thank the stars for smut. Words to live by. Schön. There's other plants around, but none are as radiant as this one. This must be a flower grown directly from the Blackwood soil. This is the last thing I need to eat before I can complete the ritual. I pluck a petal quietly and toss it into my mouth. It tastes sweet, like honey. It leaves a numbing, unfamiliar sensation on my tongue, as if I'm tasting the very nature of the Black Woods. Suddenly a sharp, bitter taste seizes me and the sweetness vanishes. I try to spit out the petal, but I can't move. All I can do is look back at the flower and see how it and surrounding plants all seem to be growing, all in the same direction towards me. The horror. My heart begins beating again and my consciousness returns suddenly. I'm curled up on the ground in the corner of the room. My face is wet with tears and I feel like several hours have passed. The flower is gone. Nothing remains of it but my vague memory and an inexplicable sense of dread. Hey, die sind immer noch beschäftigt. Ein Glück. Haben wir gegessen? Haben wir? Ensure there are no lit candles in the room with you. Face any plant in the room with your spawned partner present. Any plant in the room. Da ist eine und da ist unser spawned partner. Face a plant, Bro. Ich hab die doch angeguckt.
Well done. We're so close, I can taste it. This feeling of hope welling in my chest. So unfamiliar.
I would hate to disappoint you, but we're trapped in a pretty terrible situation. I'm not sure if escape is realistic at this point. I have no idea how many of them there are, and I know they're armed. I can't safely get out of this room anymore. The chances are that I'm going to walk into one of their traps eventually, even if I'm on guard every minute of every ritual left. Diana, das ist jetzt, also, das ist jetzt, ich versuch, also, das Spiel wollten die auch sehen. Ich habe das nicht nur rausgesucht, weil ich mir dachte, dass ich das spielen kann. Also, also man kann die daten. Das ist aber, das ist nur für das Spiel jetzt. Also, hallo, nicht einfach weiterklicken, ich muss das hier vorlesen. Hallo!
Ich wollte aber wissen, ob
jetzt direkt was Sex-Sex ist. Hallo, es passiert nicht Sex-Sex-mäßiges, nein.
Ja, nicht, das ist ein fucking Furry-Spiel.
Nein.
Ja, Nick.
Das ist ein Eldritch God. Und ich bin asexual in-game. Als Protagonist, so.
Das ist cool.
Und wenn mir das zu viel wird, es gibt sogar eine Funktion, wenn mir das zu viel wird und die zu viel mit mir flirtet, kann ich die mit einer Wasserflasche anspritzen. Und sagen, hör auf, ich will das nicht. Ja.
Er wollte es spielen. Wir sind unschuldig.
Matthew, warum fällst du mir den Rücken?
Wir haben ihn abhalten wollen. Ja, ne?
Dieses Wörtchen ist noch nicht zu Ende gesprochen, Chat.
Viel Spaß noch, ne?
Sehr. Wir sind innocent. Ja, ja, ja. Ja, ja. Genau. Mann, Mann, Mann. Eieiei. Death here. There won't be a... Also ab 18 plus Patch. Tell your friend he's a sicko and should stay far away from the Sucker for Love Discord, which has a not safe for work channel full of Rule 34 of the characters. Here's the link so he can avoid it. Fabi, da, also deine Nachricht, die ist da abgehalten. Deine, da fehlt etwas in dieser Nachricht, was essentiell wichtig ist. Hinter diesem Doppelpunkt, da fehlt, da, vielleicht kannst du das nochmal, also wenn du, also du hast mich auch bei Discord, also du, also, wenn du, also, kannst du mich mal, kannst du mal ein,
I know what ritual is next, as long as... Das hat sie vorgelesen.
You know how I mentioned that we'll be in need of a sacrifice? The time has come.
Mhm. Wir wollten eigentlich Taxi fahren. Ja, 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 ja. Genau, Taxi fahren. Sacrifice? Who? Nanny? Isn't she...
She is still alive. Normally, one or two fatal injuries wouldn't be enough to kill her, since she's one of the thousand. But, oddly enough, she's slipping away.
Hmm.
We'll have to work quickly. Cold blood can't be used as a sacrifice.
She'll be sacrificed after all that's happened to her? I can't just leave her like this, right? Summon firstborns. Ugh. Bloodborn, boss. This ritual will call upon any and all firstborns within the Blackwoods to gather a prodigious amount of fresh blood, vital for many rituals including uprooting. If you are death shy, follow these steps to avoid being targeted. Chant near your spawn partner. After chanting, immediately leave the room. Do not return early. Continue on next page. Perfekt, danke. Okay. Nowhere within the Blackwoods is safe, except for the Heart of the Woods. The Hearts will hide your scent from them to avoid firstborns on your way. Avoid making eye contact, they will know if you saw them. Move quickly, but do not run. You will attract their attention. Be observant. Do not look at the next page until you have reached the Hearts. Objective survive. Bro, die sagen halt, do not run. Junge. Was wird denn nun als Run bezeichnet? Nicht, dass ich am Ende zu schnell bin. Ich gehe extra so ein bisschen zickzack. Das klang, als ob dahinter was ist. Ich mache extra ein bisschen langsamer. Wait for the candles to go out. Do not leave the Heart of the Woods until the candles go out on their own, no matter what you see or hear. Once the candles go out, leave immediately. Return to the room where the ritual began. Find what they left for you and chant 3 times to end the ritual. Okay, egal was passiert. Wir warten, bis die Kerzen von alleine ausgehen. Wir müssen sofort rausgehen und müssen sofort zu dem Ritual, wo alles begonnen hat. Das Schlimme ist, auf dem Weg zurück werden wir bestimmt gleich abgefangen. Find what they left for you. got it, but what exactly is this? I open the sack. The contents are dark red liquid, thickly mixed with another darker fluid. It smells kind of like fresh wine. I close the sack up, ignoring the sight of two bright red fingers floating on the top. No time to recover from all this excitement. I've got to end this ritual. Okay, wir haben's gefunden.
How wonderful. With all of this
first try.
We're as good as home free.
Geil. Holy.
Soon I will finally leave Sacramento behind. Hopefully, wherever you spend the remainder of your reality will be greener pastures as well.
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean, remainder of my reality?
I know it's a lot to take in, but because I'm an outer god, everything in this reality is my dream, including you. Sometime after I'm uprooted, I will wake up, and this reality will end.
Perfect! Cool!
Mhm.
Nah, I'm no better or worse than any other human.
Yes.
And I'm part of this dream, meaning I will probably vanish too.
Most likely.
So that makes me your dream girl, technically?
Well, that's one takeaway from the existential atom bomb I just dropped on you. But yes.
Das ist alles, woran ich denke, Mann. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Aber nicht nach außen zeigen. Cool. Cool.
Cool indeed. But it's about to get very, very hot. Uprooting me will cause the entire Black Woods to burn down.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll need to run.
Okay.
If the woods were able to lure you in all the way from wherever you were living, it means its roots have grown that far. That will burn too.
Damn. Just how far am I supposed to be running?
I would say 60 miles, just to be safe.
Perfekt, einmal nach Bochum. Ab geht's. Doing this is going to burn everything down within 60 miles?
It's a small price to pay to excise the woods from your planet. Left unchecked, they will envelop the whole Earth, turning every human into either a cultist or fertilizer.
Heidepark, Germany, Bottrop.
Just think of it like a widespread forest fire. And not even the worst one you've seen. Humanity has dealt with far larger wildfires before. Your towns will heal.
Ja, chillig dann, oder? Das ist ja okay. Felix.
44.
Es stimmt. Danke für 44 Monate schon, Mann. Holy! Danke für die lange Zeit. Kuss, 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 kuss. So I just gotta run from it once the fire starts.
Don't stop running. And leave the book behind to burn. If the Thousand ever recovered it, they could seed the Black Woods again. And this will all have been for nothing.
Okay, Buch verbrennen und rennen. But what if they save the book before it burns to ash? I think I will stay to watch it burn. If the Black Woods come back, people will die. I probably wouldn't be able to pull this off twice. Whatever time this world has left, I will happily risk my life for it.
But everything you went through, it wouldn't have been for us. It'd have been for me. Can't let you do that. After the things I've said. The things I've done to you personally.
Also ich bin ja schon fasziniert, was ich hier sehe. You didn't do anything wrong. You didn't deserve any of this. If it helps, I'm not rolling over and dying. I'm going to run my hardest as soon as I'm sure the book is destroyed and you're safe.
I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. I've got to finish this last ritual. Perform Uproot Heartburn. Okay, dafür müssen wir auf jeden Fall wieder ein paar Sachen holen. Wie geht's ihr? Ja, also, ihr erinnert euch an den Sack?
Ich
If your relationship with Roxanne, Zelva, Oscura has soared, or you no longer wish to have the Earth consumed by the Blackwoods, this ritual is the only way to rid your reality of them for now. This ritual will cause the Blackwoods to burn to ash and the hearts will return their dormant state. This will allow you to escape from the Blackwoods, but be warned, you can never meaningful leave the Blackwoods once you've entered them. Well, fuck us. Have all of the following on your person. The blood of at least 10 human-sized living things.
Huh?
The seed of rot bloom within you. A common flame excellent like flour, cinnamon, cooking oil, nail polish remover or hairspray. Go to the heart of the woods while facing a heart. Chant bleh. Okay. A strange, slowly writhing plant. I feel sick from the smell. Aber was brauchen wir hierher? Balcony. Müssen wir hier hin? Nö. Aber schön hier. Nett hier. Gefällt mir. The blood, the seed of rot bloom within you. Da ist der Pot. Hier, ach, Haarspray. About half full. This could start a good fire. Okay. Schön hier. Da waren sie schon mal in Bottrop. Haben wir sonst schon alles? The blood of at least 10 human-sized living things. The seed of rot bloom within you. A common flame. Go to the heart of the woods while facing a heart. Apparently. So ein Tür-aufmachen-Ding ist so ein typical Horror-Ding. Dass man halt Angst haben muss, dass man irgendwie gegrabbt wird oder so. Aber jedes Mal, wenn das kommt, finde ich, ist es geil. Grüße, Jakob? Ne, wie hieß er? Wie hieß der vom Baywatch Berlin? Jakob? Jakob Lund, so heißt er. Grüße. Ich hoffe, ihm geht's gut. Also. Und da sollen 10-mal Blut drin sein? Anscheinend. Hallo, Black Butterfly. A common flame accelerant like flour, cinnamon, cooking. Hm? Oil, nail polish. Wir haben Hairspray. Wir haben den Seed. You actually did it!
You really actually did it!
Ich nehme mich.
And so the Blackwoods have been destroyed. May something green and good grow from its ashes. I am so, so proud of you. I can't thank you enough.
Ich muss übrigens einmal ganz kurz leider den Designer aus mir raushängen lassen. Aber, ich weiß, es ist ein Indie-Game, aber trotzdem ist ja hier alles richtig krass gezeichnet, ne, und richtig cool. Aber, was mich die ganze Zeit schon aufregt, warum hat dieses GIF von diesem Stern eine weiße Outline? Die ist ganz klein. Man hätte einfach in Photoshop gehen können bei diesem GIF und hätte sagen können, dass man ein Pixel davon überall bei jedem einzelnen Frame löscht, damit da nicht diese weiße Umrandung ist. Sie macht mich verrückt!
It's ironic, isn't it? The day I get my wish of never having to see a human again is the same day I finally meet one worth knowing.
Tja, hör mal. There she goes. It's like an oven in her ear already. Lake, ich hasse dich. I hear frantic commotion. They must be coming. Huh? The book is blackening in my hand. I must be engulfed in fire. The Black Woods, even at the bitter end, must be preventing me from fleeing the flames. As long as I'm sure the book burns to the very last page, this is fine. Looks like that's it. If I'm still in one piece, I can run for the door. Ah! You fuck.
Did something scary happen?
Huh?
Sit tight. Another episode of Sucker for Love, Date to Die For is coming up.
Ugh, I can't believe I wasn't able to get the stupid book back.
Guess I've got to get involved now. The book is mine. Next time on Sucker for Love, House of Wax. I can't wait.
Woo! House of Wax.
Alright. Ich würde gerne nochmal einen Checkpoint laden. Und ich will natürlich jetzt die Wege sehen, die wir nicht geholt haben. Read Rotbloom Ritual. The pot of a plant which grew...
What? This... What?
You... No. Wir wollen ihm jetzt mal die Tür öffnen und sterben. Mhm. Hi! Ich glaube, der Jingle gefällt mir wirklich am besten. Aber was hätte man hier machen können, wenn man es nicht isst? Eight Pod. Ich meine, die Reihenfolge ist ja wichtig. Rotbloom. The Pod. Try to safely approach the heart of the woods to perform uprooting. The effects are not reversible. Even in death, find and consume the following in order. The petal of a flower that grew from the soil of the Black Woods. Vielleicht machen wir das jetzt mal rückwärts? Lol, dann sind die hier auch noch nicht drin. A pale flower, it's beautiful beyond belief. Man kann das aber gerade nicht. Anders machen. Wir müssen... hier anfangen. Außer wir können hier noch was anderes tun. Nanny wiederbeleben. Ja. Aber ich bin ja nicht sicher. Aber wenn hier steht, ne? Isn't a cast and isn't deceased. Isn't deceased. Isn't deceased. Ist es das? Das ist das, glaube ich. Nicht ganz. Das ist es. Das ist korrekt. To heal injuries, place a gold skull over your face. Light green fire. Isn't a caster, isn't a cease. Face them.
She's still alive. The thousands, Tennessee is just something else.
What have you done? Why did you heal her?
He knew I was in here with you. And fired anyway.
Bucky, der Hund.
You heard it too, right? He said to stop shooting because they'd hit the book. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Is it just me or is she acting different?
Thanks for bringing me back. Or whatever.
Huh? Thanks? Did you just say thank you? Roxanne, what's happening?
Her desire for Buck was what drew her into the woods. Now that her desire for Buck is zero, There's nothing to amplify. That's all.
Ui. Really?
She's not one of them anymore? Hey, if I untie you, you won't attack me, right?
No, Stardust. Think. Crisis of faith or not, she is still with the Thousand and just tried to kill you. She literally has your blood on her hands.
Wir machen die frei. Wir machen die frei.
I slipped the guitar strap off from around her wrists. There, how's that?
I'm not gonna say thank you for releasing me too. You're the one who tied me up in the first place. I'm leaving. Bye.
Stardust, we're going to regret this.
Have a little faith in me. Oh, it will be all right.
Well, I do feel a little better that she is not here with us anymore. Nanny not being around is fine by me.
Aber jetzt müssen wir das Ritual ja trotzdem machen. Okay. Dann machen wir jetzt weiter, als wäre nie was gewesen. Ich frag mich nur, wenn wir jetzt das Ritual machen... Müssen wir das jetzt wohl machen? Ist das Einzige, was sich ändert? Jetzt gleich... Also das ganz, ganz am Ende könnte sich ändern. Dass wir... Dass Bucky uns nicht erschießen kann. Weil er vielleicht mitbekommen hat, dass Nanny gegangen ist oder so. Okay, also das ist komplett noch wie eben auch. Die ist das. Jetzt müssen wir in die Küche. Auf dem Weg dahin könnten jetzt wieder Gegner auftauchen. Da müssen wir aufpassen. Falsche Richtung. Fleisch essen. Jo, voll lecker. Bam, bam, bam. Bis zum Knochen runtergemampft. Und jetzt müssen wir nochmal zurück zum Schlafzimmer. Wo die sich alle ein am Abjoinken sind. Alter! Der stand genau davor. Heieiei! Hier hat sich jetzt ja nichts verändert, ne? Das ist immer noch... Das ist auch komisch, dass diese Tür abgeschlossen ist mit diesem lilanen. Da muss man doch auch irgendwie reinkommen. Oder das ist halt was dann für die zweite Episode. Das kann auch sehr gut sein. Okay. We're back. Haben wir. Ensure there are no lit candles in the room with you. Okay. Face any plant. Tu ich. Und. Susu.
Well done. We're so close I can taste it. This feeling of hope welling in my chest. So unfamiliar.
I would hate to disappoint you, but we're trapped in a pretty terrible situation. I'm not sure if I escape is realistic at this point. I have no idea how many of them there are, and I know they're armed. I can... Oops. The Chanchish... Das habe ich eben vorgelesen, weil da habe ich auch ein Problem gehabt, Chanchish vorzulesen.
I know what ritual is next. We may yet make it out of this, but now that Nanny is gone...
Oh.
I fear the worst has yet to come. Let's hope that letting her live wasn't a big mistake.
Oh. Am Ende fehlt jetzt einer. Und wir müssen das sein oder so. If you are death shy, follow these steps to avoid being targeted. Chant. After chanting, immediately leave the room. Do not return early. Ciao. To avoid on your way, avoid making eye contact. Move quickly, but do not run. Ich weiß immer noch nicht so ganz, was ich,
wie sehr man dann unterwegs sein darf.
Alter, das war kurz ein Stich. Halleluja. Boah, der hat gehittet. Eieieiei. Huh. Do not look at the next page until you have reached the hearts. Wait for the candle to go out. Do not leave the heart on the woods until the candles go out on their own. It's genau das gleiche. Once the candle go out, leave immediately. Return to the room where the witch will gone. Find what they left for you and chant 3 times. Okay. Wir haben es wieder hingeschafft. Und wir haben das erste Mal das Monster auch gesehen.
Ei.
Ruhe. Was ist los? Laufe ich korrekt? Ja.
Ich frage mich, ob die so assi sind, dass sie es hier eingebaut haben, dass man noch in Cultus laufen könnte. Aber kann ja eigentlich gar nicht, weil die sind ja alle tot. Die müssten hier jetzt ja alle gerade... Got it, but what exactly is this? Thickly mixed. I closed, ignoring the sight of 2 bright red fingers. Okay, also die Finger sind immer noch da.
Firstborn approaching rapidly.
How wonderful. With all of this fresh blood, we're as good as home free.
Das ist das erste Mal, dass einer hier hingerannt kam noch. Das ist neu.
Soon I will finally leave Sacramento behind. Hopefully, wherever you spend the remainder.
Wait, what do you mean? Aber das ist ja der gleiche Text jetzt.
Stop.
A cultist asked me the exact same question once
when
before.
I gave him my answer.
Oh,
at
das
first
ist neu.
He laughed
sorry.
As if I was joking. Shortly after, he was disappointed and confused,
oder?
As if dissatisfied with my answer. But then, as he began to mull it over. It slowly began to drive him mad, until finally, he ran shrieking into the woods, and
okay,
I never saw him again.
Your answer was really that terrifying? I've got to know what happens to me once my reality ends.
I don't know.
Ist die jetzt pissig? Someone's coming! Is it Buck? Did Nanny spill the beans and say how close we are to finishing? I ready my bass guitar, this is it, whatever happens, I can't fail here, for my sake and Roxanne's. Ich wette auch, es ist Nanny. Eigentlich will ich auch nicht zuhauen.
Hey, I'm back.
Damn! Hi.
Nanny came back?
Hurry, get in here.
Jeez, I almost took her head off.
Hast du nicht? Hallo! Ich war am Zünder.
She's back? Why?
Because I'm leaving too. And the only way I'm getting out of here is if you finish your rituals.
Damn.
I gotta get back to my folks. And you do too, so...
Sie nennt mich an Haley aus Stardew. Das ist die einzige, die ich damals, als ich irgendwo mal Stardew gespielt habe, gedatet habe. Auch wenn die so voll diesen rich, petty Character hatte.
Actually, thanks to the thousand, that's no longer a possibility for her.
Oh.
Sad.
Were they, you know, did we...
I take a deep breath and force a small smile. I swallow hard, forcing the familiar lump in my throat back down.
You save me anyways? I don't
das stimmt, know Character development hat sie auf jeden Fall.
Thank you.
Well, you can start by helping us escape. Having an ex-cultist on our side evens the odds greatly.
It does?
Since she has children, she has the same superhuman strength and tenacity as the rest of them.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What are you talking
ich sagen.
About?
Hat die Kinder?
Not have kids.
What do you mean? You've been Buck's girlfriend all this time. Inside my aura of desire, no less. How haven't the two of you had kids yet?
Wow.
Why don't you tell me? You're the space goat with magic powers or whatever. How come instead of bringing me and Bucky closer, you ruined everything?
Ruined everything? You two seemed pretty close before he, shot you?
I mean, I guess we'd be close if I ever got to see him or have any time alone together. I mean, that was what I thought all of this was gonna be. He told me that the black goat of the woods was like some goddess of love or lust or whatever. So I was all like, OMG, that's totally hot. Let's summon her right now.
OMG, that's totally hot.
But, like, as soon as we did, he stopped talking to me.
Sad.
Between you and all the other girls that wander into town, it's like I'm invisible or... whatever.
Guess that explains why Nanny thought I was here for Buck when we first ran into each other.
For a second back there, I thought he'd realized how much I meant to him. Back when he said you can keep the book and the god, if he just got me back. I guess I'm, like...
Hey, don't get yourself down. There's plenty of other violent cult leaders out there. I'm sure you will find the right one for you. Ey. Es gibt genug davon. Wenn das dein Type ist, du findest wen anders.
Thanks. But I think I'm swearing off of skulls and robes for a while. After we do these rituals, that is. Here's everything you need for the next one. Saved you the trip.
Damn! Really? You think she risked returning just to help me? And so after this, reality will end eventually?
Yes.
And I'm part of this dream, meaning I will probably vanish too.
Most likely.
So that makes me your dream girl, technically?
Well, that's one takeaway.
Oh my gosh, cool. Just how far am I supposed to be running? Okay, 60 miles, das ist alles gleich. Small price. Mhm. Yo. Gonna make it out anyways. The 10,000 are ready to die for Buck. They'll mob us as soon as this place starts burning.
Yeah. If you take my old robes and mask, you can, like, slip right past them. I'll stay behind and make sure the book burns.
Die opfert sich. But what about you? Won't they kill you if they see you without your cult stuff?
As if. They know my face. If they see me running away, they'll let me go. Here, try this on.
I slip on the ropes and tuck my head into the gold skull mask. It fits snugly.
It fits? Do you know what that means?
Wir haben die gleiche Kopfgröße. That the disguise will work?
Well, yeah, but more importantly... It means we're the same size.
Damn. Ich lese sie wie ein Buch.
Can I totally raid your closet on my way out? Cause like, I didn't want to say this while we were trying to kill each other or anything, but I love your pastel goth look.
So süß. Oh yeah, take whatever you want. It's all burning to the ground anyways.
Moin Meister. Wie ist das Game so?
Moin Ray. Danke für 31 Monate schon. Das Game ist richtig geil. Das ist richtig gut. Also wir spielen bisher die erste Episode nur und es ist sehr cool. Also wir haben jetzt alleine schon zwei verschiedene Endings, die man erreicht. Man hat gute Checkpoints und an sich ist auch cool.
Es ist richtig geil.
Ja, genau. Alles, was ich hiervon mitnehme, ist, dass ich gleich eigentlich nur auf den Discord gehen will. Ich warte nur darauf, den Stream auszumachen.
Awesome. Stardust, no. We're so close to escaping. You can't throw it all away now by trusting her. If the book doesn't burn, all of this will be for nothing. If you trust her, and then she hands the book over to the Thousand.
Das macht sie nicht.
Both of us are going to pay for it. She already switched sides once today.
I got us this far, didn't I? We won't let you down now.
But she... All right. I want this so badly. And I don't know if I have any hearts left to break.
Come on. Let's head on down to the root room and finish this.
Ja, Mann. Auf zum Root Room. Oh, können wir nochmal mit ihr quatschen? Ne, wie sie da steht. Warte, was genau muss man nochmal tun? You can never mean him to leave. The blood of at least, the seed, a common flame. Okay, wir haben alles. Stimmt. Das war ja alles, was man schon dabei hatte quasi. Bisschen aufpassen, also eigentlich sollte jetzt gerade uns keiner überraschen, aber better safe than sorry. Sagte ich und habe die Tür aufgerissen. Verrückter. Okay. Da sind wir.
You actually did it. And so the Blackwoods have been destroyed.
There she goes. It's like an oven here already.
Pass me the book.
I look down at the purple ritual book, hearing Roxanne's worries echo one more time through my head. I know what I'm doing. Here. Didn't imagine the night ending with me willingly handing the book over to you.
Oh my god, right? Like, totally not what I expected at all.
You know, Buck really wants this book. And now that the woods are all burning down, he'd probably give anything to have it back.
If we went back to the Thousand together, we could ask for anything. I'm sure he'd let you join, and now that me and Buck are through, I'd totally go out with you.
Geil! Ja, perfekt! Nanny, we have to burn the book.
You sure? Last chance to get with me.
Geht das nicht auch ohne das? Also können wir nicht trotzdem das Buch verbrennen? Nanny!
Kidding! Kidding! I was just kidding! Jeez! Well, mostly.
She takes a long look at the book before tossing it into the fire.
Hey, this is like... So embarrassing to say, but I think we would have been besties if things were different or whatever. You're so cute. See ya.
See ya. Her smile's really pretty. I wish we could have met somewhere else too. Time to go. Hopefully this disguise is enough to escape.
Is that you?
Yeah. Shoot, I wasn't expecting to have to talk my way out. Yeah, totally.
It is her! What are you still doing in here? This place is coming down!
Do I really have all of them folded? Fooled?
That outsider must have completed the uproot ritual. If we rush her, we might be able to save the book.
Right!
There's no way the book has burned all the way yet. I need to buy any more time. Wait, I'll like totally get the book myself or whatever.
Really? Nani, you're amazing! You're a true believer!
I can't believe you'd sacrificed yourself for all of us!
Mm-hmm.
Come on, guys! Let's get out of here!
Right!
Morons. Das bedeutet aber, auf dem Weg raus müssen wir jetzt ein bisschen aufpassen, dass wir denen nicht in den Rücken laufen, denke ich. Weil, sonst würden die ja denken, dass wir gerade einfach abhauen. Was ja falsch wäre, weil die sollen ja denken, dass wir das Buch gerade verbrennen. Oder ich denke zu weit. Wahrscheinlich hat das Spiel das noch nicht mal eingebaut. Und raus hier. I made it. I survived the night. I've got a long way to go before I'm clear of the wildfire, but I'm ahead of it for the moment. I'd better be sure to ditch the robe and mask. I don't want to be mistaken for a cultist once I'm home free. I lower my mask solemnly as I watch my childhood home burn to the ground. The house crackles loudly as the wood foundation splinters. Large sections of the house begin coming down in cinders, burying any cultists unfortunate enough to have been trapped underneath. This should be the end of the disappearances. Wait, what's that? Das doch Bucky.
Sit tight! Another episode of Sucker for Love, Date to Die For is coming up. Sorry, I ended up not giving the book back after all.
Guess I've gotta get involved now. The book is mine. Next time on Sucker for Love, House of Wax. I can't Sick. Wait.
Hey, yo. Nanny has left the thousands.
Woo!
Chapter 1. True End. Ist das nicht schön?
Wow. Ein Traum.
Historians will call us roommates. Okay, damit haben wir das True Ending von Chapter 1 und müssten in Chapter 1 auch alles erreicht haben, was man so machen kann. Weil das hat sich da nur noch mal einmal abgekoppelt. Jawohl. Sehr schön. Freunde, das war die erste Episode von Sucker for Love, Day to Die.